So I just love this set of bowls right here. What we've got is an 18-inch F3. Beautiful, big, powerful bowl. Sinks for a long time. We've got a 14-inch A-sharp 3, or also a B-flat 3, which creates your perfect fourth. Beautiful grounding sounds. Gemstone Alchemy bowl. So it's a frosted bowl with citrine on the outside. And we make these here. We take a frosted bowl and then we hand glaze the citrine on the outside. F to C is your perfect fifth. That beautiful sense of home, relaxation. This is an 8-inch A. If I add that in, we've got a major chord, F, A, and C. Pure balance. And then the fifth octave, C, 7 inches. Got a 10-inch G here, so that A can reflect down. Got some dissonance in here as well. If we play the C and the D together, sorry, it's a long day. The A flat, A sharp, which is a B flat, A sharp and the C. We also have dissonance between the G and the A. And a bit of dissonance between the G and the F. But then we can make that resolve by going up to the A. Thank you. way we do it is we help you pick the low bowl that you love. And from there, we usually do either the perfect fourth or the perfect fifth, or sometimes both. And then we just fill in with depending on what you're looking for in your set. In this set, the client really loved that grounding and then the pure home. And then she wanted something beautiful and up high for that beautiful, bright, fresh air. That little bit of mystery. Yet this beautiful sense of safety, warmth, and home. So I hope you like this. And if you need help picking out your own set of bowls, by all means, give me a call or watch all the videos that we have listed on the website. You can use the filters on our website, sandhealinginstruments.com, to pick and choose how many bowls you want in your set or what specific note you want in your set. So on that note, have yourself a great day. Thanks for joining me today. Bye-bye.